It's a development in the brain synaptic pruning process we call generative adaptation. This is a development that we can really see in the next generation. It's quite a fascinating and exciting subject, you know, internal Darwinism.
You can feel your skin tingling whenever something touches you. The wind blowing and the water hitting you. Once it starts going and you just feel like really excited and it's like a rush and just want to do it over and over again.
It just feels real. It feels more like the real world than the real world. And that's why I like to play it.